I'm Dr. Doreen Dodgen-McGee, and I am a psychologist. I'm a mom. I'm an auntie. I'm an interested person. I'm a researcher. I spend about 15 hours a week doing research on pop culture and the way in which technology is shaping our brains and our sense of self and our relationships. The average American is spending 12 and a half hours a day with screens if you control for multi-use. And what that means is that we are taking 12 and a half hours a day that used to be spent in things like family talk time and social practice, from sleeping, from moving our bodies, and instead investing that in screens. And that means that for the typical or average 19 to 20 year old right now, by the time they're 60, they will have invested 20 years of their lives with screens and in digital spaces. So given that, we need to be in touch with the fact that our bodies are changing, our brains are changing, the scaffolding upon which we build relationships is changing, and then the way in which we interact with our own self, our sense of self is desperately different than it was even 10 to 15 years ago. And because of that, we as therapists who hold this beautiful container of relationship as being the medium for bringing about healing and satisfaction and contentment in life, we have the beautiful capacity about talking about that 12 and a half hours with our clients and talking about how that's impacting and shaping them and helping them become informed about the decisions they're making and intentional about the ways they're investing their lives.